Okay, so this is just a quick video on a little used pistol that I just picked up the other day, and it is the Beretta Bobcat 21A 25 ACP pistol. And I have a whole bunch of Berettas, and I just have a couple of them out here, but I have a few Bobcats in 22 caliber, but I did not have one in 25 caliber. So for the collection, I wanted to add this to it. So this is basically a older pistol made in the 1980s. It's made in the United States, and like I said, it's 25 ACP, and this gun comes with the tip-up barrel. So if you see what I did there, you just push this lever and there's a tip-up barrel, and it comes with a 8-round magazine. And this was a little rusted, and I just oiled it up and cleaned it a little bit, but you know, a fun little gun, a little pocket carry gun, backup gun, whatever you want to call it. It's just, you know, something pretty cool, and I got a good deal on it, so here it is. It's very similar to the other 25 ACP that I have, which is a Beretta, and that spring is a lot stronger, as you could see, Beretta Jetfire. The difference is this Jetfire is a single action only. So to shoot this Jetfire, we'll close this tip-up barrel. To shoot this, you'd have to make sure the safety is off. You have to cock it, and then you have a nice crisp, which we won't dry fire. We have a nice crisp trigger on that one. And this is also one of my favorite little guns here. And I bought this used a while ago, and I love it, and I do carry it in this little Nemesis holster here. It just fits like a buck in a back pocket, and cool little gun. But like I said, this one, I just saw it, and I also needed this. So just what else could I say? It's got a small barrel, 2.5 inch. The big thing about this is there is no racking of the slide. So if you have, if you're elderly, if you have arthritis, you have a hard time racking the slide. To load this, you just pop the tip up barrel like so. You put in the 25 ACP like so. You put in the magazine like that. And you have a safety on, and then you have the safety off. If you have the safety off, I'm not going to do it because you see it's live. This is a long double action pull. So on the first pull of the trigger, it would then put this hammer into a single action mode, and then the trigger will then be like halfway, and you'd have a shorter traveling distance on the trigger. But we'll put the safety back on this for right now, and that's it. When I do carry a gun, I never carry it with the safety on it, quite frankly, and this would be one that I would definitely never use a safety on, because again, it's such a long trigger, and if you have it in a decent holster, and it just came with this holster, which is actually kind of decent, but it's not even a brand on it. It looks like it might be a DeSantis suede holster, but the important thing about all holsters is that they cover the trigger guard. If you cover the trigger guard and you're careful in your actions, as you should be when carrying a gun, you should not have any problems. And this one is also very similar to another one that I've had for a while, and this is the Beretta Tomcat. This one, difference is, yeah, those two are 25 ACP, this one is 32 ACP, so a little more kick. Also a great little gun, and I also carry this one quite a lot. And this is a DeSantis holster right here, and that's a number 96 holster on that one. And that's it. So just taking a quick look at something new for the collection. And this gun has been out there. There's probably 42,000 YouTube videos about it, but I wanted to just show it off a little bit. And it'll sit in the one of the safes with the other Berettas, and they'll all live happily ever after. All right. Thanks very much for watching, and have a good day.